Maybe they show, 3 hours over. And he's on to Tia Villarreal.